Hi, I'm Dimple. Welcome to My Joyful Journey. I found oyster mushroom. We hardly find it and we get it in monsoon season. So come, I'll show you. It's edible mushroom. Can you see? Small one. Not everything is good. This is spoiled. So I have to check properly and place it. See, I got this much. Now I'm going to make curry, oyster mushroom curry. Wash it now. Done with washing. Now you add turmeric powder, chili powder, salt, quarter teaspoon kachapuli. Mix it properly. Let it rest for 5 minutes. Add oil. Two tablespoons. Add mustard seeds. Popping. Now we add curry leaves. Add garlic. Bird eye chili. We add onion. Let it fry until it becomes golden brown. Now you add mushroom. Need not add water. Let it cook. I'm going to close the lid. Let it cook for 2 minutes. Add masala powder. Mix it now. Almost done. Let it cook for 2 more minutes. It's done. I'm going to turn it off. It's really amazing to have and have food in nature. So, let me start.
Mushroom is perfect. Awesome taste. Rasam rice. Oyster mushroom fry. With gizzard fry.
Thank you so much for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Keep watching my videos. Thank you. Bye bye. Don't forget to hit like button.